different equipment in swimming. Swimsuit. Swimsuit fabrics are designed for minimal resistance through the water. They tend to last a long time, but comfort is the most important quality in selecting a swimsuit. You're less likely to swim if you're uncomfortable in your suit, so choose the swimsuit that you are comfortable. Next is goggles. Goggles protect your eyes from chlorine or anything else that may be in the water, and they help you keep your eyes open while you swim so that you can see where you're going. Kickboards. Kickboards are devices made of foam or other materials that float in the air, and they come in a variety of shape and sizes. The main purpose is of your to hold and stay float while your legs do all the work. It's good exercise for coordinating your kicking and give at least. Pool buoys. Like kickboards, pool buoys are flotation devices that come in a variety of shapes and sizes, but unlike a kickboard, which give the upper body a rest, pool buoys are placed between the legs to keep the legs afloat without kicking so that you can work your upper body. Next is fins. Fins fit on your feet and add propulsion to your kicks. Think of a duck with foot. They are great training for your legs and will help you swim faster. They come in long fins for beginners who want to work on their stroke and build up leg strength and ankle flexibility, and short fins to help you go. Next is hand paddles. Hand paddles attach to your hands and add propulsion to your arm stroke because they move more water. They can be a lot of work of the arms and shoulders because of the resistance in the water, and for the reason they are used in water aerobic classes to mimic the resistance exercise that you do on land with dumbbells. Next is noodle. Noodle is a flexible tube-shaped flotation device that you can wrap under your arms or around your waist to keep you buoyant so that you can moving in the water. Next is flotation devices and other equipment. There are a number of flotation devices and other equipment available to help you learn how to swim, improve your swimming times if you start to get competitive, and add resistance to your water workout to build muscular strength and tone. Flotation devices help keep you float so that you can slow down and work on your swim stroke without sinking or causing too much fatigue, and they help with confidence for individuals who don't know how to. Thank you, sir.